I think China does not have a specific regulatory position on stablecoins. So they're not, to my knowledge, working on specific new rules for stablecoin issuers in China. However, I wouldn't be surprised to see that happen.